Hello everyone, welcome back to Miss C Can. I am Miss C and today we can play Stardew Valley. We are back on Snowdrop Farm and we have some mail. Ooh, who can yell this? The Hat Mouse. Hi, me sell hats. Okey poke. Come to old house. Poke. Bring coinies. Hat Mouse. Alright, cool. Neat. Oh, that's cute. I don't have many coinies. What I do have, we can see what the hat mouse potato. We can see what the hat mouse has to sell, and hopefully everything else, all the rest of our crops will come up before the end of the season. I'm gonna throw everything that we have here back into the box, and then we'll run down to the old house and see what the hat mouse has. I mean, obviously, this world has a lot of magic and nonsense going on, so... I mean, a mouse that sells hats should not be the, should not be that surprising. All of that... Nope, that's for Sam. That's mine. Okay. I'm going to put this back. I'm gonna grab my hoe. And then we're gonna run down. All right, let's go see what the hat mouse has. Oh, I wonder if our thing is built. What's the thing? Coop. Let's go down. Robin. Not up here. Next one. Horseradish. Mine. Okay. Where? Robin. Hi, Robin. Under construction. Looking good. Okay. And that's all Robin's gonna do. So, let's run on down to the Hat Mouse and see what he has. I didn't bring an axe. That's okay. That's fine. We'll work on that later. I need a bigger bag. I don't have a lot of space for everything. Oh, hello! The pig has glasses! Ah, he snorts! Okay. Hello. Ooh, she has basic fertilizer, a tulip, some green beans, a fried egg, a sunflower. Ah, I like the woodsy couch. Rare seed. Sow in fall, it takes a season to grow. Well, it's spring right now, so I won't be able to sow it for a little bit. Okay. Maybe next time. Bye, lady. So maybe she drops by on Fridays? Ah, this thing, hold on. Hang on. Before we visit the Hat Mouse. Not close enough. Let's see. Come on. Here? Not close enough. Here. Yes! Piece of driftwood. Leia likes driftwood. Maybe I can hunt her down today, too. Some broken glasses. No? Come on now. This would be a lake fish, right? Woo! Smallmouth bass. Alright, that's enough of that. Okay. Where is butterfly? Where is mouse? Mouse? I haven't come down here before. Oh, there's garbage down here. Someone drinks over here by the cliffside. Hey, Hat! Oh, he's cute! Sou'wester. Shape helps keep sailors dry. Huh. Neat. I don't want that, but that's cool. Alright, so I've got some driftwood, I've got a dandelion, and I've got a can of soda. So let's go see if we can track these people who like them down. Leia likes driftwood. She's an artist, so she likes using the driftwood in her art. hopefully. Let's see if we can find her. Can I chop, 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 chop? Hi, butterflies. Where, oh, where? I think this is taking some of my health down, yeah. I should have brought my scythe, then I could knock down all the grass. Where, oh, where would Leia be? This is Leia's house. Leia home? Nope. Well, maybe we can catch Elliot. Well, it's Friday, so we know everybody will be down at the saloon. Okay, everybody will be on down at the saloon tonight, so what we're gonna do is chop some trees down. Actually, no, I'm gonna take my scythe. I'm gonna run around, get this grass, and start cleaning out this area, because we need paths to get to our... My yard is a mess, and it needs some organization skills, so... Away this goes, don't need that, this can go in here, put the dandelion not there. And I've noticed that I put grass in here, and grass should not be in there. Grass should be over here. I'll grab the scythe, I'll put this away, don't need that. And then I'm going to need an axe. Okay. And I will see you guys in just a bit. Probably around 5 o'clock. When we head on down to the saloon. See you in a bit. Now we get hay. Alright, it is just about 7 p.m. I know I said we were going to be back at 5, but I started hammering away and that just didn't happen. So, we're going to go down to the pub, we're going to go make some friends, and we are ready. I am giving away some of the strawberries. I know I said I wasn't going to, but we are, because I think strawberries are a good one to give away. There's a leak over here. Maybe George is still awake. I can give him a leak. But strawberries seem like a good thing to give away if people really like. And we need some friendship up in here. I want this town to like me, so that does mean a couple of personal sacrifices. But I got the wood for Leia. I've got the Joja Cola for Sam. And hopefully people will like everything else. Hi everyone! It is Friday! Let's see. Oh. Demetrius is busy. He dances by himself? Interesting. I think that might be a mod gone wrong, actually. I'll have to go back over my files and make sure everything's okay. Hello, Abby. Wow, just realized it's Friday. Yeah. Sometimes I totally lose track of time. Would you show up here all the time? So, maybe strawberry? What am I supposed to do with this? Ah! Dang it! Okay. Strawberry? Thanks. Okay, not a bad present. Not the best present. Sam. Thanks, I really like this. You're welcome, Sam. If I give this cue bog a bit of a topspin, I could, give it a shot, buddy. Should I let Sam live for once? Nah. Alright. Let's see. Shane? Don't you have work to do? No. Robin has a... Oh, that's right! Demetrius usually dances with Robins on Fridays. But Robin's at our farm right now. So, he was here dancing by himself. Oh, I'm sorry, Demetrius. Don't tell her I said that. Don't worry. I think I'd rather give the mayor this last strawberry. That's very nice of you. Thanks. You're welcome, mayor. Good evening, Missy. I'm glad to see you relaxing at the saloon. It's good for you to take a break every now and again. Your grandfather always worked himself too hard. I'll have an extra beer in his honor tonight. Aw, thanks. No, don't eat the daffodil. Thank you. This looks nice. You're welcome, Marnie. I know Pam likes flowers. Already given Pam... Ooh, okay. Leia, I haven't seen you in a bit. Driftwood? This is a really nice gift. Thank you. You're welcome, Leia. It's simpler to be friends with the trees. They don't have much to say. Eh. Kinda. Flower? Oh, I already given Emily... Gus? Goodness, are you sure? You're welcome, Gus. Alright. The only one who isn't here is Elliot. I think this is hard. No, it's Pierre. I've been working hard all week. I deserve a little relaxation on Friday. Leak? That's for my birthday? Thanks. Oh, dang it. It's his birthday. Ah, that's a bad present. I'm sorry. I made an enemy of Pierre. That is not what I wanted to do. No. All right. No, we are not going to cheat. We are not going to cheat when it comes to making friends. Not going to. I will figure out what they like. Leia likes driftwood. Sam likes Joja Cola. I can't remember that. That's not bad. What else? Hey, kitty. Weather report. Welcome to Kozu 5. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Okay, that's nice. I'll put this in here. Whew. And I think we're just gonna call it a night. Yeah, we're just gonna call it a night. Oh, I'm sorry, Pierre. Yeah, go to sleep for the night. How'd we do? Not a bad haul. Not a bad haul. Alright, everybody. It's been fun playing with you. I am Miss C, and I will see you later. Bye!